Hi, my name is Rajeev Malik. I head marketing for Mahindra Truck and Bus as the Senior General Manager for the brand. Thank you for this opportunity to speak to you all today. What I want to highlight in my chat with you today is the nature of interaction that Mahindra Truck and Bus has had with IIMA Ahmedabad and the benefit that we have drawn from that. So we've done about 23 programs with IIMA Ahmedabad. They are not really in the classical executive education space. I'll tell you what the difference is. Many years back when our brand was getting incepted in 2010, customer insight showed us that the next generation of our customers, who are basically the transporters, the fleet owners, the owners of trucks and buses, they played back that their children, their next generation is not interested in joining their business. Now, this was the genesis of the thought that what can we as a brand do to make the next generation of road transport fleet owners get attracted to their father's business and become a part of that. The route that we chose was the route of empowering people with latest tools, tackles in education and encouraging them to handle their traditional business tempered with their own vision and with all the skills that they gain in an institute like IIMA. We are very fortunate that IIMA accepted this proposal, and in fact the interesting part is that when we brought this proposal to Professor Raghuram, he said he was waiting to start a program on transport. So the need was from both the sides, and I think that's the reason why this such longevity happened for this program. And in the year 2012, in January, we started this, the first edition. We called the program Empower. Obviously, the intention was to say that we are going to empower the people who go through this program. The professors at IIMA Ahmedabad met our customers, transporters, their next generation, understood their problems, understood their issues. And based on the knowledge gained by actually meeting the people who will be finally brought to the classroom, they created a program which was customized for the young transporters. The next generation, the second generation, third generation of existing transport company owners who are in the age group of 21 to 40 were invited to join IIMA Ahmedabad for this program. Initially, the program was 14 days, but after three editions, we made it 8 days because we realized that entrepreneurs are not very comfortable leaving their business for 14 days and coming here. Today, we have finished 14 editions of this program, Empower. 14 editions. About 370 young transporters who belong to the largest, the biggest, the most progressive companies of transport in this country have visited the campus and gone through this course. Their transformational stories are fabulous. They are all very proud of what happened here. And, you know, we had another thought that once people come here, they will go and try to implement this back in their businesses. Now, these are young people who will face a lot of challenges while trying to do the change management. In order to encourage them to implement this change in a good manner and also encourage them to come and tell their story back to us at IIM, we created a second edition of this program, which was called the Empower War Room. The idea behind Empower War Room was, you came here, you studied at the Empower program, you went back and you tried to implement what you learned here, and what happened after that? What was your experience in implementing the change? And the most successful stories were showcased in front of a jury, which was drawn from academia and the practitioners, and we had the winners of the Empower War Room contest. We didn't stop here. Encouraged by the professors and the IIM setup here, we went for a third nature of program, which is a lot of these youngsters who came here, they said that now we have learned some lot of new things. When we are trying to go back and implement them, we are realizing that the previous generation, our parents, our uncles, who are directors of our company, they are not very comfortable delegating to us and letting us do new things and sort of play around with the existing business. So many of those young delegates suggested that why don't we get their parents here Then that is where the third avatar of the program called Empower Mentor Summit was created. The idea here was to bring these veterans of the transport industry whose children have already gone through this program, bring them back to IIM and do a two-day module for them, trying to also explain to them what their children have learned, so that when the children talk to them in the IIM language, they are able to relate to it. And all kind of magic happened after that. These seniors, who many of them were not even 10 standard passed when they came. In fact, one of them very interestingly mentioned that I left school when I was in 10th standard and I have come straight to IIM Ahmedabad. So very interesting. And some of them said, you know, things like, they said, we are all very affluent people. There is no dearth of Lakshmi in our life. But through Mahindra and through IIM, we have met Saraswati. So those are the kind of statements people made, and that really encouraged Mahindra. So we've done 14 Empower programs, 4 war rooms, 4 mentor summit. And then we actually got a little more greedy and we did one program for our dealers also. Because, you know, when dealer point is the point where the customer meets the company and the moment of truth happens there. So if dealers are not delivering the desired experience of the brand, then you really don't gain in any manner. So we brought one batch of dealer. On 1st of August, we are starting another second edition of the dealer program. And this journey just goes on and on. We as a brand are gaining a lot of traction in terms of, you know, looking good in front of various constituents of our ecosystem. Mahindra has the brand philosophy called RISE. Now, one of the pillars of RISE is driving positive change in the community that you work in. So if you do business in a certain community, can we just work to improve that community in some manner or the other? This entire Empower series of programs gave us this opportunity to exhibit the RISE philosophy internally as far as we are concerned, and in the larger sense for the community that we work with. In terms of business also, it has had a huge impact. Our share of wallet from people who have been at IIM compared to our market share, there is almost a 3 times difference. We are a growing brand. We are a hungry brand. We still haven't gone over the hump. Our market share is about 6% right now, and our competitors, two of them together, own about 85% market share. So this entire engagement at IIM is a very important journey for us. So as I said, it's a slightly different kind of executive education. It is not for our employees, but it is for many other stakeholders in our ecosystem, which has given us huge business traction and also given us a very high positive mind share in the minds of our prospects. One interesting thing that we learned in the process of doing the Empower program is that IIM was interested in going beyond just running the programs. IIM is a very research-driven institute, and the main interest of the professors here was how to showcase the learnings that they have got and how to conduct research from among the constituents of the people who come here. I'm glad to inform you that through the series of Empower, followed by War Room, followed by Mentor Summit, various professors of IIM deep dived into some of the interesting case studies of transformation. And as a result, IIM has put together a book, and now a second edition of the book, which is called Trucking Management Cases and Concepts, which actually captures the real life cases of transformation of businesses of transport after they went through this program here. These case studies are now utilized for the subsequent programs of Empower, and they have actually become the first ever set of textbooks for the program. So as we say, for us it was a positive brand journey, and for IIM, as Professor Raghuram often says, that this was an entire 360 degree academic journey, right from a basic course to a second version of that course, through the seniors attending the program, through the creation of case studies and the book. So I think it has been a very gratifying, mutually satisfying journey for the brand Mahindra Truck and Bus, and also for IIM Ahmedabad. We finished our 23rd program. 24th program happens on 1st of August, and I'm really looking forward to the 25th and then maybe the 50th edition. Thank you very much, IIM, for helping us in this journey. Thank you.